So let's have a gameplay here on Asus ROG Ally with the game Days Gone, and let's play the game with 1080p resolution and custom settings. So let's go here to options. You know, you have a lot of possibilities to play this game. You can play with 720p resolution and high quality graphics, or if you prefer 1080p resolution, like I have here, with some medium and high graphics. I prefer to have the lighting quality set to high. Geometry, we can keep it to medium, and also every other setting settings here. So let's see the game.
First one. How does it work?
So, how's she doing? The girl that I brought in, Lisa. Are you gonna take me to see her?
No.
Oh, God damn it, Ricky. What the hell? Why not?
I can't. She's not here.
Wait, hold on for a second. Where is she?
A few days ago, Schizo assigned her to a scavenge run. She and three others headed over to the rope camp to look for supplies. They came back without her.
You're telling me they left her? They left her out in the shit?
They didn't leave anyone. They said she ran off.
Jesus!
It could have been anything. Wolves, freaks, rippers. Choose your poison.
What was Schizo thinking, sending her out on a supply run?
Everyone's gotta work deep. That's the deal, and you know it.
I don't believe this shit. Look, she'd been surviving in Marion Forks for years when I found her.
Yeah, then maybe you should have left her there.
Who's there? Hey. Get back, don't make me blow your goddamn
Who's
head
her?
Off.
It's me.
No, get back!
Wait, where are we going?
Addie said she's agreed to take a look at your arm and see what she can do.
What? No. No, you're not taking me to some goddamn camp. I can ride.
Damn it. Damn it. Boozer, it's just for a few days. Get some shit for your arm and then...
No. You know what it's like there, Deke.
No, you're not thinking straight. This isn't the Hot Springs. This is Lost Lake. Iron Mike. Remember him?
Iron Mike? He's gonna get us killed. You said.
That was a long time ago. They built the place up. They got more people.
We're all gonna fucking die.
We'll be long gone before anything like that happens. Camp's got the only dock in 100 miles. Now, Addie, look, she'll take care of it.
Just a couple of days. Yeah, then we ride the hell out of here. Ride north, like you said. Get the hell away from all this.
Yeah. Yeah, we ride north. Leave all this shit behind.
So what happened? How'd he burn his arm like that?
We ran into some rippers south of Belknap. Guess they didn't like his tattoos.
Jesus. I've heard about them doing shit like that to themselves, but not to people they're trying to recruit.
Boozer wasn't any goddamn recruit.
Oh, guess Tucker should have made a deal with him like Iron Mike.
Come on, Ricky. He doesn't get it. Carlos isn't going to honor any deal with Lost Lake, not for long anyway, and Mike, he just doesn't see it.
He sees more than you think. You've always had your good side, Dee. You've just been doing your best to kill it.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Say, Addie is soft.
Mike,
I didn't bring them in, Schizo. Boozer needed help.
But he broke into the infirmary.
The tackle shop isn't exactly secure. You were supposed to fix that weeks ago.
Ricky told me you stopped running for Tucker.
You're hooked up with
Addie. Sent that little girl
so
here
now I
instead.
Gotta go over and fix her.
I'm sorry I lied to you before about doing runs for Tucker.
No, it's not my job.
How long you been drifting, you and Bill?
I don't know. Like I said, time gets lost.
If folks don't put down some roots, figure. Go on. Leave me be. I got some thinking to do.
Sure, Mike. Yeah, whatever you say. Just have Ricky radio me if you need something.
Hello.
Hey.
Hey, I gotta ask you. I heard you riding in last night with Ricky, and, who's that guy?
Boozer. His name is William, or Bill. I've always just called him Boozer. Don't ask why.
Is he gonna be okay? I stopped by to say hi to Addie. He didn't look so good.
Yeah, he's gonna be fine.
Right. See ya.
Something for me.
Look, there's a digital display on your radio. I'm going to send you a coded message. Coordinates. Meet me at that location.
O'Brien, what the hell is this all about?
Just meet me there. There'll be Nero soldiers all around me like before. Don't let them see you. O'Brien out.
Sherman's camp. Getting close. Tuck, yeah, I'm here, and I'm guessing you got another job for me. So, okay, I'll stop by. Deacon out.
Ah, business. Been eating this? What did you drop? Here it is. Visitor center. Gotta find a way inside. I smell it. It's gotta be getting close. Yeah.
Leon.
Addy, I got that knife you were looking for.
Thank you, Daniel. You have no idea how badly we need this.
No problem. Glad to help.
Someone's at the gate. Huh. It's a drifter. Let him in.
I need a couple of guys burned out.